Hello, welcome back to my channel. I'm Lindsay the Glamorous, and I am bringing you episode 25 of my World Hop Adventures in Horizon Worlds. Let's go. The first world I have to share today is called Ammunation. This is a gun store slash shooting range world that has the funniest sound bites you have ever heard in the metaverse. I love that it sounds like a legit store playing the radio with seriously hilarious ads. The layout is sweet, the guns are awesome, and the shooting range was a lot of fun. You can end up spending quite some time in this one. Next up is Baker's Land, and this is a bakery themed world with lots of color and lots of snacks. My favorite part of this world was the cake decorating area. There are a bunch of toppings, frosting bags, and cakes available to stack and to create your own cake. I thought this was such a good idea. Next up is a really fun world for you puzzle lovers. This one is called Box Puzzle Factory. First off, this is probably the most complex world I have come across in Horizon Worlds. Whoever designed this must have some kind of engineering background because the world is beyond most people's skill level, including mine, I'm just saying. There are so many puzzles to complete in here, and you can do it on your own or you can do it as a team. I just highly recommend checking this one out. It is really, really great. Break Your Neck Canyon is up next, and this is a flight recreation themed world. In this world, there are wearables. You can dress up whatever part you'd like to be, or you can just run around like I did today and try everything out. There are a bunch of different planes that you can fly, and there are tight ropes across the canyon. There is a lot to see and a lot to experience in this world. I really, really enjoyed every last bit of it. The next world I have for you is Breakfast Club Library, and this is, of course, based off the movie Breakfast Club. The most iconic scene in the movie is the library, so here it is in VR for you to enjoy. The design was pretty spot on. This could really be a cool world for a meeting, a world hop, or just to hang out. Flora's Secret is up next, and this world is a Spring Jam entry that I happened to stumble across. It is just so beautifully done. I was just like in heaven in there. It was so beautiful. And I had to put it in this video today because of that. You start off having to find a key to enter the world, and the beauty you will see will absolutely amaze you. Such a wonderful job. Honey, I Blew Up the Medikids is up next, and this world is inspired by the classic movie, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. I always wanted to go into this room watching the movie. I wanted to go into the entire house because the whole house is really, really cool. But this is just the room from the movie, and it is absolutely well done. It is very, very spot on. The laser beam even shoots. It kind of freaked me out at first because I wasn't expecting that. I think that this is a really, really good idea. I think it would be really cool if somebody could do like the backyard scene and let us ride an ant. Next up is La Chateau Mall, and this is a smaller world, but it is a really, really good idea. We need more malls in the metaverse. You literally can never have too many malls. So stop building some clubs for a little bit and maybe start building a mall. Wendy's is up next, and if you haven't heard, they are the official restaurant to buy some metaverse space. This is a really good way to advertise their current and limited edition menu items. I love Wendy's, just wish they'd care about the brick and mortar ones a little bit more, especially the one in my town. Anyhow, this is really well done and gives off those Wendy's vibes for sure. Check it out. The last world I have to share with you today is called Yarntopia. If you love knitting, if you love yarn, this is the world for you. It has a ridiculous amount of color, and the vibes are like a freshly knitted sweater from your grandma. I love this world. I think it would be cool to add some color changing yarns or maybe some kind of tools that we can actually knit something. Such a fun place to be. Thanks so much for stopping by and checking out today's video. Please subscribe, and I'll see you soon.